Welcome to this walkthrough of StruCalc system features. This video will cover features that are not necessarily specific to any one design module in the program. These will be file menu overview and keyboard shortcuts, multi-monitors, themes, print preview, VMD location, view load type toolbar, print options, editing supports, load colors, referral program, and linking loads, which is much more comprehensive than the legacy StruCalc load tracker. Let's get started. File menu overview and keyboard shortcuts. The file menu replicates the buttons found throughout the interface. If you can't find the button you are looking for, it will be in one of the drop-down menus. Additionally, you can open the settings and go to keyboard shortcuts. Select a command from the menu, then click the shortcut box. Here I can't show you this part, but the next step is to make the keyboard combination you would like to map. In this case, I press Ctrl and G at the same time, and it maps it to that command when you click Assign. Also remember that hitting Enter always calculates the design module that you are on. Multi-monitors. StruCalc allows for multi-monitor displays. Any module can be popped out with this button and moved where you would like. You can also pop the module back in with the same button. Themes. You'll notice that themes have been greatly expanded in the settings. There are now 4 new StruCalc themes to complement the older Vitruvius themes. These are black, dark, medium, and light. Also, the old Vitruvius themes are still available. In the future, look for completely custom themes that you can share, as well as academic-based themes, so you can select your university of choice. Print preview. We've covered print previews in many videos, but a specific example is that it is now possible to update your individual print preview settings for a design. These are now saved so when included in a print project, the diagrams and output will match in the project what was set up in the individual print preview. VMD location. The VMD locator is a nice tool available after a calculation is ran. You can enter any point on the design you want. Hit Calculate and receive the related values at that location for each diagram. View Load Type Toolbar. The Load Type buttons show each individual load type or all if selected. When all is selected, the program will visually depict the loads in size, based on their relationship to each other. If you select a load type that is non-existent, the beam will appear to be unloaded. Print options. Now before running a print project, you can turn on print options here. Then, select or deselect which designs you want to run in your print job. Once the print job is opened, there are additional print options in the project, which allow you to show page numbers and include a summary page. To minimize amount of ink and toner usage during project printouts, we've added a new option under settings that will disable the dark print headers. Editing supports. Any support can be opened by clicking it on the loading diagram. Support types can be changed with options: pinned, fixed, free, roller, fixed roller, and hinge. The program will let you know which are available in your scenario. Bearing length can be changed, as well as applying the Hankinson formula. Load colors. We've brought back the classic StruCalc load colors: uniform blue, trapezoidal red, and point green. We've also have taken it a step further by adding custom load colors. Accessible in the settings menu, you can now set a different custom color for every load type that is in the program. Referral program. StruCalc has a referral program in where if you sign up 3 new users, you receive 1 free year of the software. Access it by clicking this link and entering in as many coworkers, friends, or family who may want access to the program, and click the Send Referral button. They will get an automated email with sign-up instructions and your own custom referral code to track your sign-ups. Linking loads. A comprehensive load linking video will be made available. In this project, you can see that a roof beam on the roof level has been connected to a column on the main floor, which is on top of a floor beam that is also on the main level. This floor beam is sitting on a footing that is on the basement level. Loads can be linked between members on the same level or from a level directly above their level. To show how loads are transferred from the top of a linked system all the way to the bottom, you can see in this footing that it has a roof live load on it. That comes from the roof beam at the top of the system and isn't directly linked to the footing. In this quick example, I will show that changing the loading on a linked system will notify and open any members in the system that get broken by a change. Updating the roof beam breaks the floor beam that is linked two floors below and opens it for a redesign. Thank you for watching this walkthrough of the system features in StruCalc.